today was a really frustrating day. Today, the United States Senate passed the most significant gun control bill since 1994. And it's even more frustrating. So in the last podcast, we talked about the broader issues, but I told you then that I would have more to say in the hours and days coming forward. Well, earlier this week, in fact, right after the last podcast, I introduced my own legislation. And my own legislation, I teamed up with John Barrasso, who is the number three Republican in the conference leadership. He is the senator from Wyoming. Great guy, great friend, great conservative. Actually, we've had John Barrasso on the show.
That's right. A former guest on Verdict.
Yes. So we teamed up and introduced legislation that was called Cruz-Barrasso. By any measure, the legislation I introduced and I fought for would do much, much more, would be much more effective, was much more serious in stopping mass murders and stopping mass shootings and keeping our kids safe. And yet every single Democrat lined up against it. And they said, we don't want to double the number of cops in schools. We don't want to prosecute gun criminals. Instead, our objective is to meet our political priorities of restricting the Second Amendment rights of law-abiding citizens. It's really frustrating and it's maddening.